Okay, so here's your breakfast. A mushroom and garlic omelet.
What do you need?
I'm not going to have any. I'm going to have some yogurt. But I want you to eat this while it's hot, please.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Okay. All right. Okay.
It's too much.
Just try it, okay? Okay, that's only the egg. You've got to get into the middle of it, okay? Okay, what I do is I put a little milk in the eggs and then mix them up, scramble them, and that makes them very fluffy.
Oh.
When you cook it, yeah, it fluffs up the eggs.
Put some.
Just a little bit of milk. Yeah.
Oh, it's different.
Yeah.
You try it.
Okay, I want you to try that one because that has the vegetables in it. Okay. No, that's for you. Try it. That has the garlic and the vegetables. Okay.
Oh, hot.
Yeah. Is it good? It doesn't need soy sauce. I put a little salt on it, so it should be fine.
Too hot. Yeah.
Okay.
What is this?
Milk.
No, look at this.
Oh, a piece of egg.
Egg?
Yeah, must have flew in there, yeah.
What's the name?
Mushroom. Oh, it's just an omelet.
Omelet?
Yeah. But what I did was, I usually cook it in one pan.
Mm-hmm.
But today I cooked the vegetables in one pan and the eggs in another because we have a really good pan where the eggs don't stick. You understand? One pan works really well for eggs.
Uh-huh.
Okay, it doesn't stick.
Uh-huh.
Okay, because if they stick, then it's a mess. It's not. You can't do an omelet. Okay, so I just did the eggs in that pan, and then I put the vegetables on top and then folded it over. You know, put it in the broiler. You put it in the broiler.
Mm-hmm.
That's my trick. So you cook it on top, on the stove top first,
mm-hmm.
and then put it in the broiler. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's cooked away. It's
yeah,
good.
Uh-huh. I know.
Put it in the milk.
Little bit of milk.
Oh.
When you scramble the eggs and then they fluff up like you wouldn't. You should have seen it. You were out here fiddling with the yard, but you didn't. I'll do it again. You can watch and
mm-hmm.
see.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Too hot. Wait.
All right. Does it need salt? I think it needs salt.
I needed more salt.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So just put salt. Don't put soy sauce on it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
薄荷已经长那么高了，看看菜园，看看这一棵最大的薄荷，当时来的时候那么小，结果一下的时候疯长成这样。你说植物的生长，你看起来是不是很喜欢？
The beets?
No. This is that
dog.
What's it?
Here? Oh.
看看这棵薄荷穿得多厉害，现在都把下面长满了。薄荷真的很怪，它长着长着的时候，上面的这个枝干就掉到下面来，又长成新的，像根一样的又长过来。所以朋友说，这个东西只能养到盆里，不能养到土里，养到土里到后面串的，这整个菜地都是它的天下了。我也得想办法控制一下它。 不让它这么疯长了。最早一棵小小的，长得现在这么大，而且还拼命的在往外伸展。我要把这个植物给它绑起来，它长得太大了。 看看它有多顽强。现在开这个花，也不知道种子是不是也可以发根，不清楚啊。但是你看下面，你们看下面，它现在这里长了一丛，然后这边也长了一丛。它的这个根会不断的倒到地上，这个根，你看这边倒了一排排，一排排的根倒下来，又长成新的小苗，薄荷。它会把整块土地都给它侵蚀掉，就到后面院子里面全是薄荷，所以要得给它采取一些措施。我今天给它绑起来试试，好大。看看这个 mint， 爬出去的一颗藤长得多壮，我把它移栽在一个小盆里，老公说可以拿去送给朋友。昨天已经做了一盆，这命可太神奇了。看看把这命可这么埋下去，会不会苦？